Hi, I'm Dr. Erica Weierman. Today on EIU, we'll discuss how to change the video record length on your Ibex ultrasound.
To change the factory default setting for the length of the video loop, hit the super key, followed by the option key, which is F1, and then the scan selection, which is F3. The factory default setting will be 4 seconds, but I'm going to use the arrow key to select 8 seconds and then hit select to commit that.